Alright guys, welcome back in the Farming Simulator. I just filled 30 fertilized. Okay, good. Good. This guy. He's telling me that he's finished, but nope. I know he's not. Yeah, okay, letting continue. Let's do the guy. Okay. Oh yeah. We got this. And here we got this. My cat is doing some stuff again. Being himself, doing bad stuff. I know why he goes there. Just go lie on my bed, please, Stanley. It's all bad. All bad, all wrong. Okay, this should do it. Yes, go lie on my bed, please. kitty cat. You are your shenanigans. It'll be so boring here without you. That's for sure. And then drink in the morning the best. Oh, dead guy. Okay. Yeah, not done. Nope, no way he's done already. He again bugged out, I believe. Oops. Oh, everybody's finishing. What did they say? That they are, but I know the truth. The truth is they are not. Okay, that's dead. Here's my tractor. Where did we leave the cutter for the combine? Oh. All the way over there. Huh. No, okay. It's gonna be some trip. Gonna be some long ass trip. Let's see, have completed their task. Okay. With that done, we should be done with the sewing pretty much. At least for now. We're gonna continue with the sunflowers. Okay, that's good enough for me. We sold everything we wanted to, so time to speed up. Oh, this is the wrong tractor. Then press enter. I guess I didn't. Yeah, so this is the right tractor. We should be taking. I got to refill the seeds in Totra Phoenix. That's for sure. I know this could have been job for much small tractor. Whatever. Actually, yeah, that should have bought that small and quick one. Well, not actually that small, it's, I should say medium. But you know what I mean, right? Yeah, I bet you do. Anyway, let's take the road. This time around, an actual road, right? Yeah, why is everybody on my side? Are you kidding me? Everybody's on my side. Yeah, well, whatever. But yeah, look at it. Like, nobody is on the left side, everybody's on the right side. Nobody drive that way or something, for some reason. I don't know. And, but now it actually shows, we can already see how many trees we took down. Yeah. We are cleaning that place nicely, that quote-unquote forest. Right, because I wouldn't call it forest. But I am a European, you know. We are used to different forests that are filled with the trees, like in other maps. Yeah, I live in a country full of forests, pretty much. My country is super small, but have one of the most, pretty much, forests in the world. If you compare number of the forests and side of my country. So yeah, we got a lot of trees. That's what I'm trying to say. We sure do, we sure do. Can we eat? But yeah, we don't have much in terms of like something for tourists, I guess. Touristic attractions. Oh, we got mountains. Spas and stuff like that. So if you are into that kind of stuff, visit. Of course we don't have sea. so no C for us. That's kinda sucks, right? Yeah. Pretty much what we call our C, quote our of course, is Croatia, because yeah, everybody from my country goes in Croatia for vacation, at least all the lower middle class, because it's super cheap there in Croatia. And of course they are Slavic, you know, so we kind of understand each other. Or if you didn't, like fucking everybody these days speak English, so whatever. Yeah, really, like everybody speaking. Man, the darkness. I always love the transition. It's so nice looking. Yeah. That transition too. That transition. Yeah, I should probably really head that way. What am I even thinking? Going that way? Actually, let's stop it for now. You know what, just because why? Because I want to compact this, you know, so I can have silage. Yeah, that's why pretty much. That's the only reason why. Okay, let's take this slowly. Hopefully we can fit somehow. Well, not over here. Here I can fit, but yeah, over here. Nope, gotta turn it. Yeah, okay, this. Jesus Christ, this tractor is big. Better compacting with this guy. You'll see. Upper C is done because he's full. Well, not really done, he's full. Where is my actual track? Like this one. Over here. Okay, but first thing first, this guy. Where the heck are you, buddy? They're all the way over here. Okay. We'll go and cultivate those fields. Starting with field 13, I guess. Let's cultivate it too. Wait a minute, I'll cultivate all these fields already. What the heck? Alright, never mind. Let's say it's harvested on this field. The grass field is not fucking growing or what? Who the heck harvested the field? Who dares to harvest my field? Yeah, I fucking look harvested. Let's go down slowly. Whatever. Okay, let's leave it like that. Let's just go. And do this. Let's compact. Oh yeah, I should probably. First we'll compact, then we'll go ahead for the combine. Because I have a compact, I can just speed up the time again. So did you notice that the grass that is put in the silo that might be killed chef and turns like light green instead of dark green, as you can see here? Yeah, I think that was like in all the Fire Emblem later games. Well, that have this option. First, the BJ was added in the Platinum Edition for 2011, I believe. Yeah, it was first time that it was added to the game. I know back then if the grass chaff was an option or just corn chaff, but yeah, everybody was pretty much doing in the 11, 13 and 15 the corn chaff mainly. I like doing the grass one, it's cheaper pretty much. You can do it quite early at the beginning if you get the right equipment. So I say do it, let's do it. Yesterday I was watching some sort of video about some dude posting a video where he would film some sort of pretty much the guy who suicided in Japan. He was hanging from the tree, but that video was fake as fuck. Although people were going overboard with it, they're like going crazy, like, what the hell was he thinking? I was like, what the fuck? People are really believing that is a real person hanging there. Well, I guess you have to be really dumb to not notice some things. First thing first, these. Yeah, I have to click on the track. They wouldn't be probably, well, yeah, they might be dumb Americans, but yeah, they wouldn't be laughing at it. Even the Japanese guy was pretty much not moved by it at all. First, they really faked their surprise. That surprise was super, super, super fake. Fake surprise, them laughing, and the guy hanging from the tree. Pretty much his head was blurred. And he hanging from the tree. Didn't even saw how it was at the top, you know. And at the bottom, pretty much his feet were on fucking ground. Yes, so how would he fucking hang himself if his feet were on fucking ground? I mean, the people, I don't know how the people didn't notice these differences. You pretty much with the hanging, you don't hang yourself with the hanging, actually. Don't get me wrong, but what you do, you pretty much break your neck when you hang, right? For example, you stand on a chair and you just jump, and it will instantly, if you're lucky, break your neck and no pain. If you're not, you will die slowly. But seriously though, it was dumb as fuck. I mean, yeah, the guy might be a serious dick and whatnot for even doing something like that, but still, why would you believe him? It was that it was real, it was fake as fuck. And man, those like smaller YouTubers on YouTube, the guy had like 10 million subscribers, stuff like that. I never heard about him, but he does like some sort of weird shit, Pokemon Go videos and whatnot. Yeah, Pokemon Go still exists in 2018, right? Right, but seriously, it was fucking dumb as hell. I mean, but yeah, people in the United States obviously believe everything, so yeah. I guess it shouldn't surprise me that much. It's the USA after all. They believe everything they say on TV or internet. Then they wonder why the Europeans make fun of them and that they are stupid. Yeah. No offense actually to anybody. But yeah, some people are just dumb like that. I'm not saying they must be from USA. There are a lot of Europeans, there are a lot of people I know, they're stupid as fuck. I'm just saying you should really be quite dumb to not to believe that video was real. Okay? It's what that is all I'm trying to say. With my broken English, right? Man, the barn is getting pretty good with the silage. Where is it more? Yeah, it should be somewhere here. Get demand barn for hay pellets. Yeah, these pellets, I never tried them. You might be wondering why the heck am I waiting? I'm just waiting for fucking price to finally be stable, but it's still growing. So that's that. Of course you might be like, why the fuck you are not losing your money, you have like almost 400k. Yeah, yes, I will lose it. Don't you worry about that, I didn't forget about using my money. As you can see for his LP, I bought a lot of stuff. Holy crap, even the biogas plant now increases for silage. What a treat, guys, what a treat. Yeah, these pellets and whatnot. What's up with that? What's up with that indeed? But this equipment for that is pretty pricey, right? Should I even attempt to try it? Should I leave it for some of my British maps? And maybe play in the future? Who knows? Wait a minute. Oh wait a minute, that wasn't full shovel. Right. My dump. It's still rising. Rise, my child, rise. How long do you want to rise? I mean, I don't really care. Well, actually, I do care. Because I want the money. Should probably stop already so I can slow the time. Because come on, we are getting to do some really. Yeah, I want to do it, the stuff in the morning. Not in the evening, you know. Obviously, I'll be forced to do stuff in the evening. Ah, well. Let us move our friend over here. Man, yeah, it's reached the green stage. Man, that's pretty cool, I say. Pretty cool. No, it's increasing really slow. Looks super slow. Yeah, it's just W already. Okay. Now then, now then, now then. Is Grand fully grown yet? Looks to me fully grown. Yeah. Looks to me it's fully grown. Yeah. According to inform us about something, hopefully it's not that they won't take our trash today, because they are annoying, because we have two full trash cans. Because everybody is probably expecting them to take our trash today, since, you know, Christmas, end of the year, new year, lot of food were eaten. Okay. Huh, that will be interesting. Oh, I can feel it, so that is what all that matters to me. Yeah, if I couldn't, it would be annoying, say at least. Okay, yes, I'm going to come by, jeez. Don't cry. Yeah, what's up with the 100% wool? It's not full yet. I could take it. What is the price? Still green or no? Ah, still decent. I'll still sell it probably for a long, okay? Yeah, I wouldn't mind selling it. Price for barley, they can say barley. And really nowhere, well, maybe at the harbor. It's still pretty shitty. Yeah. Doesn't really matter. I wanna keep it in storage and waiting forever to sell it. And yeah, just wait, when I will sell it, then there will be a grand demand next day. Yeah, it's always like that for me. It's always like that for me. Okay.